to my channel. Today we're gonna unbox a tie-dye kit, if it works or if it doesn't. So let's begin. So there's so many bottles. There's so many bottles that I can carry. And then there's these things for the cover. And then there's rubber bands to rubber band it. And also there's instructions. Ooh, I want to do this one. Okay. And then we have plastic wrap, because when we're done tie-dying, we need to plastic wrap it for 8 hours for 6. And then some gloves. And then the powder, okay? Now I'm gonna take out the powder. So first, there's green dye, and then yellow, and then there's purple, pink, and blue. Okay, let's put it inside the bottles. Pinch the middle, and then you just keep on twirling it until you got a swirl. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna do is my own design. I just do like crumple it up, and then I just rubber band it. guys, this is all the finished products. So first, I need to wait for 24 hours, and then I'm gonna wash it and then dry it. So I'll see you the next day. Bye. So guys, here is the finished products. Just make sure not to dye the black, because if you see here, the black does nothing. So let me show you the finished products. So first is the swirl. This is the swirl one I did, but then it doesn't really look like a swirl, but you just need to pinch the middle and then you just twirl it. And then when you're done twirling that, you just tie it, and then you color it with other dye. This one is the white one. I tried to do my own design. You just crumple it up. You just crumple it up like this, and then it's gonna be like this. And now for my favorite one of all, this one. It's my favorite because I love the purple which goes to the blue and then the pink. Oh, I love it. This is my favorite one because I like it. It's like zigzagging, right? Yeah, it's like zigzag. And I love the colors. It's purple, blue, and pink. My three favorite colors. So I'm gonna show you when I put it on.